Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I
just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
Lean on me when you're not strong. Just call on me, brother, when you need a hand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
I just might have a problem that you'll understand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
If there is a load if you need a friend,
call me.
If you need a friend,
call me.
If you ever need
call
a friend,
me.
Call 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 me.
If you need a friend.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. I always had that dream like my daddy before me. So So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, 'cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, 'cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold, we've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life, my woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind, my brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61, remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold, or will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
In his Sunday best, he's usually up to his chest in oil and grease. There's some Martins walking in with that mean little freckle-faced kid who broke a window last week. Sweet Miss Betty likes to sing off key in the pew behind me. That's what I love about Sunday. Sing along as the choir sways every verse of Amazing Grace. Then we shake the preacher's hand, go home and do your blue jeans, have some chicken, have some baked beans, pick a backyard football team, not do much of anything. That's what I love about Sunday. To the end of the drive, pick up the Sunday Times, grab a coffee cup.
It's gonna be more exactly so you'll feel it.
Looks like Sally
Dawn, and it's gonna hit you in the face.
I tied the knot, it's about time. There's 35 cents off a grand round, baby, cut that coupon out. That's what I love about Sunday.
Tackle
box and I came home.
Lower
have our names
Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never travel to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks were passing on the stuff in plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night, and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were good kids. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough loving from my mom and dad. But I don't think they really understood when I said that I wanted a deal in Hollywood. I told them I'd be singing on TV. The other kids were calling me a wannabe. The older kids, they started bugging me. But now they're all standing right in front of me. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a bed for the night, and it was okay. Mama told us we were good kids, and Daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, 'cause we were good kids. I know which place I'm from, I know my home. When I'm in doubt and struggling, that's where I go. An old friend can give advice when new friends only know a half story. That's why I always keep them tight, and why I'm okay. I said I'm okay. You know what my mama said? You know what she told me? My mama said,